If you think isolating at home is bad, you'll be glad you're not in this situation. This woman was forced to isolate in an airplane bathroom. Marissa Fatio was on a flight from Chicago to Iceland when she found out she had tested positive to COVID. The flight was so full, so she couldn't be alone anywhere on the plane and was forced to wait out the journey in the bathroom.